Hey everyone, it's Brittany, and this week on The Real Teen Queens, we are doing Chola Week. So I have decided to do a Chola makeup tutorial for you all. So, like, the first thing you're gonna wanna do, we're gonna cover our brows. I'm going to be using a glue stick. Elmer's glue, you know. Elmer's glue stick. Baby powder and then tinted powder and sped up, so but I will slow down when it comes to more complicated parts, but for now we're just gluing down my eyebrows, so yeah.
There's only two types of people in the world, the ones that entertain and the ones that observe.
So I'm going to be taking Ben Nye in Clown White. So it's not too wet.
When I put on a show, feel the adrenaline moving through my veins. Spotlight on me and I'm ready to break.
So now that I'm done highlighting with all my highlights, I'm going in with my, what is this? Krylon TV Paint Stick in 3W for my base. And I am going to apply that all over.
Don't trip just like a circus. Don't stand there watching me, follow me, show me what.
So now I'm going to be taking this sponge that I also got, and I'm going to use this to blend. So I'm going to spray the edge a little bit. Just gonna slip a little wet.
Out there, ones that can hang with me and ones that are scared. So baby, I hope that you came prepared. I run a tight ship, so beware. I'm like the ringleader, I call the shots. I'm like a firecracker, I make it hot when I put on a show.
I'm gonna take my brown, nope, that's not it. My brown eyebrow fill in pencil and just fuck it in.
Let's go. Let me see what you can do.
You know, like, it's okay if your eyebrows aren't even, because, like, nobody uses shit, like, honestly. Like, if a bitch gonna insult your eyebrows, just, like, fucking punch her in the face, you know? Then she'll be staring at the fucking floor. You know what I'm saying? I think you'll do. Thank y'all, dude. So now what you gonna do is, like, so this is, like, your basic, like, eyebrows and shit. Like, I don't know about you, but, like, this is what I do, so. So, like, yeah. So, like, you're not done, but, like, we're gonna add, like, a mold. So, when we add a mold, like, I use this, like, little shit pencil from Elf because, you know, like, it's easy, like, if I fuck up, I just clean it. So, like, and of course, like, you don't want to fucking work better, like, Perras, bitch. Okay. This one don't fucking want to work either. Don't. So this is how, like, you wanna look, Jordan and shit, like, you wanna look like this, and, like, so, like, yeah. So, like, now we're gonna move on to, like, our eyes and lips and shit. So, like, when I, like, to do my eyes and shit, like, oh, like, Pablo, like, he got this shit for me, and he said don't sniff it in and shit, but, like, girl, you know, I had to sniff it to see what the fuck happened, and, like, wow, fucking crazy, like, I saw sound and shit. Like, I heard colors, and I fucking saw sounds. Like, it was crazy. So, So, like, don't sniff this. I don't know what it is, but Pablo, thanks for hooking me up because it's a great powder. So, basically, what you're gonna do with this powder and shit is, like, you wanna get your... What are you gonna do with this powder and shit? Like I said, don't sniff it in because, oh, girl, you're gonna regret that shit. You're gonna wanna, like, put lots of this shit. Like, heavily apply this right under your eyes so that we can catch fallout. Like, honestly, like, bitches don't get it, but, like, you wanna fucking heavily apply this shit. But, you know, we're not here to talk about that shit, so, like, let's just move on with the tutorial and shit. So, you know, honestly, I didn't really plan what the fuck I was gonna do for my eyes today. So, you know, I think I'm just gonna go for, like, a nice smoky eye. Or no, let's do wings liner because we so fucking cool and shit. Like, oh my god. I can't do wing liner, so never mind. Fuck that. Let's do like a fucking like cut crease or whatever the fuck that shit's called. So like, yeah, you wanna.
So basically, I'm just doing like a smoky eye and shit because, like, you know, yeah, because, you know, I'm cool and shit, but, like, as you can tell in this video, like, I couldn't get them to turn out the same, but, you know, like, nobody gives a shit, because, like, when you're chola, like, nobody gonna tell you what the fuck you look like, but, yeah, so now I'm just putting this orange, because, like, I love orange, because, you know, I don't know, I just, yeah, like, I love it. So, like, now I'm just burping off this fucking extra shit, and now I'm making my lips huge, because, you know, cholas have really big lips and shit, and I don't understand why people underestimate our lips.
Like, I don't understand what the fuck people think we so scary for. Oh, and you know, like, you real fucking gangster and shit. You wanna add this, okay? Because, like, now nobody gonna fuck with you because, like, you killed a bitch. Like, honestly, I don't understand what the fuck these... Who gives a shit? Like, I caught a bitch. Like, honestly. I caught a bitch with a bitch. So, like, what's up, bitches? It's Chichi Jr. So, y'all wanna hear a story of how I got this fucking teardrop and shit? Okay, let me tell you. Hold on, I got my hair. Ugh. So, like, me and Chichi, we were at the club and shit. Like, Chichi was getting, like, hella drunk. And I told this bitch, I said, bitch, stop. Like, honestly, what if somebody wants to fuck with us? And she's like, well, then it's not my problem, bitch. So, like, all of a sudden, Chichi's, like, fucking blackout drunk. She's on the floor and shit. Like, she's throwing up and everything. So, I'm like, whatever, bitch. You know, choose to be yourself. Whatever. Anyways, what happened was, so I'm standing there at the bar just drinking. And not too much, you know. I'm responsible. Not like fucking Chichi. So then it's like, little scrawny white bitch comes up to me and she like, move, fucking Mexican. And I said, what did she call me, bitch? And she like, I called you what you are and a fucking move. And I said, oh, hell nah. This bitch wanted to fuck with me. So I fucking pulled out Chichi's brush and shit. And I started banging the bitch. I was like, ooh. Ooh, I like slammed this hoe. And I swear, that bitch never got the fuck up. The police were called. Sorry about it, Chichi. I left that bitch there. I said, oh, hell no. I fucking ran and I had the fancy shit.
Hey, guys. It's Brittany. No longer Chichi Jr. So, I just want to say thank you so much for watching all our videos and stuff. And there was really no harm, you know, we don't mean to offend anybody by this. We did this for fun. And shit, you know. So, yeah. Yeah, make sure you subscribe and wait for next week's video. Bye, guys.